Abraham's faith tested.
One day, Abraham was walking. Then, God appeared.
God tells Abraham to sacrifice his son, Isaac, on the great mountain.
So Abraham goes home to get Isaac and his servants ready for the trip to the mountains.
Once Abraham got to the mountain, he told his slaves to stay put and then brought Isaac up to the altar.
Then he was about to sacrifice his
Then an angel appeared, and that angel told them to stop what they were doing.